Here we go, guys. We're back with more Batman Arkham Asylum. We just got done fighting those people. So where do I go? I think I go up here. Door locked. Is there somewhere I can go? Do I go through here? Do I go through these things? Okay, where do I go? Oh, I think I know. I think I know what to do. Oh, got it right there. Two, one more. There we go. Okay, so let's go. I haven't had a nightmare in a while, and that's good. I hope I don't get into one. Shoot. I bet the next one's gonna be like way harder. So let's go. Let's run.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
What the heck? Is my game crashed? Oh, it's another nightmare? Are you serious? Bruh. Oh, now you're gonna disrespect me like that. Disrespect Batman like that. But why did it start off like that? That scared me. I thought my game was crashing and broke. Cause I was just watching the beginning. Watching the past. Wait, bruh. Bruh. Joker driving my Batmobile. Whew, I can't wait to fight Joker. Oh, playing as Joker. And it's me. And it's Zaz and Harley Quinn and a prisoner. Yeah, this is a nightmare. It is Batman trying to break out. And I'm Joker. Let's check out his hairline. His hairline pushed back. Hey, the Scarecrow. The man that's controlling my nightmares.
Just to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick.
Oh, I'm Batman.
No, he's not.
Yeah, you fix your teeth. Hey, don't touch me with them needles. Break out. Break out, boy. Come here. I'm about to don't touch me. I'm about to touch me then. Touch me again, dog.
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh. What was I supposed to do something? Dang it. Was I supposed to do something? Use the middle stick to dodge Joker's gunfire. Alright, let's go try this again. Oh, what the heck? Vip. Bruce Wayne. Bruce. What the heck? He had me crawling from the ground. And now he look dusty. What the heck? Now he made copies of me, like, as lunatics? This is a horrible nightmare. Are you okay? I think, yeah, they're shielded. I think they're gonna let them out and I have to fight myself. Whoa, you eating the mice? Nasty. Hey. Humans gotta grab something with the needles. It was gotta be starting off like that. Okay, this one is way harder. He just... I have to go once he's finished looking. Hey, hey! Ah! Hey, what are you doing, dog? Hey, we just started. You mad already? Okay, skeletons. Come over here. Oh, no! Ah. Hey, once they hit me, I get so dizzy. What the heck? They're about to push me into the light. That's what they're trying to do. Ah! No, get me away from this light. Boy. I don't know how many times you hit me. Will I be able to make it? No, I won't. Ah! Stay close. I'm like... No! I was about to run for it. Now. Hey. Ooh, he turned around so quick, I was about to jump over there. What the heck is going on over there? Do I have to save him? Do I have to save him? I don't think so. Oh my gosh, he keeps turning around so quick. This dude is just looking for real, dog. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, chill. Wait, wait. Oh my gosh, man, it's moving too fast. Yeah, check the light. That's the... Wow, that was the first thing he did. I thought I was going to lose out there, but...
What you see, Batman?
Let's stay here. Matter of fact, I should run for it. Let's run. No. If I did, I would have died. Yeah, I would have made it if I would. Now, go. Oh! Oh my gosh! Let's... Wait, don't go yet. His eyes on the light. I'm making an arm for it right now. Go! Go! Oh, what happened?
You need a little more. Tell me what defense do you have.
Alright, stuck with the tomatoes. Fight me then. Fight me. Hey, put me back in the nightmare. Ah! Grapple. Oh, okay. Anyway. Ah!
Enjoy. Extra dose, little bat. Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
I'm gonna end it right here, guys, while I'm fighting. Hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Peace out.